Hello everybody, this is Gavin, PS31. We are back playing Donkey Kong 64. Last time we were here, we realized that there's something for Crunky... Chunky to do in here. I can't believe I keep doing that. I'm such an idiot. Come on. There's plenty of honey balloons in here as well. I mean, bananas. Yeah! Chunky balloon popped, bitches. We don't need you. Get rid of you. Don't mess with the chunk. That insult I had was a lot less effective because I got burned. Ow. Stop it. There we go. Hit and run. No. Chunk. All I see there is a freaking cannonball. Put it in the can. Okay. Awesome. Where's the target? Okay. Skidoosh. Okay. Oh yeah. I didn't think I was gonna hit for a second. No. I failed. Frozen in time. No, oh, that was a fail. Oh well. Okay, let's try again. Well, that didn't work. Come on. Yeah. Ow! Stop it! Gotta get rid of this guy first. Yeah. Come on. Swim, monkeys, swim! This is ridiculous. Okay, come on. Where is it? Where are you? There you are. There we go. Okay, hurry up. Come on. Ah, damn it. Make it. No! No. Oh, that was a fail. Well. Oh well. Ow. Stop it. We got cannon trouble. Ah, no. No, I do not wish to die here. No! This is becoming a reality. Okay, fine, it's gonna let him kill me. Fail. This is Gavin PS31 with the art of fail. Okay, no more Mr. Nice Monkey. I'm the most passive monkey of the bunch. Yeah! Take that, bitch. There we go. Yup! Yup! Into the cannon canister. Okay. This time, like, I gotta think about where they drop. Yeah, okay. Okay, gotta wait for it to come back around. Fire! Yeah! I'm so good, I gotta get this one last target, I think. Come on, make it! Okay. Just a little bit off, so fire now! Okay, wait, no! No! Sucking! Big time. Yeah. Don't mess with the monkey. I can do this. I believe in myself. And believing is half the battle. Where are you? Stupid target. Okay. Dial it in. That was fail on my part. What? No! Hurry up! Go! Okay. I think I have one more. I hope this is the last target. Go! Okay. No choice. Hurry! Go! No! I'm so okay. I'll cut until I get this correct.
I did it!
That was the last target. Okay.
Don't keep going. I beat my chest.
Okay, let's get out of here. Actually, let's come back and get those bananas. It's tiny. That'll be a good time spender. Excuse me. Yep.
Speed.
Whee! Just doing that. Didn't miss her hair flying all over the dang place. Oops. There we go. Come on. Okay, only a couple more for her banana. Which again, I honestly don't understand why I care so much about, because I already realized what the surprise was, and it was not good at all. I want a good surprise!
Wasn't a surprise at all, it was barbaric to even call it as such.
Whoa! Yeah. Bastard didn't even call. All I wanted was you to call me, and you didn't even do that. You jerk. Jerk face. I don't have the two. Where's the two go? What you want? What you want, bastard? Fucker. Let's get on the freaking boat. Where do I get on the boat? How do I get on the boat? I need to get on the boat. Oh, I have an idea. I'm going to go get my jetpack. Hee 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 ho 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 ho. Yep. Get my favorite flying monkey.
No one even watches these, what the hell? Yeah! I fly! That's how I do.
Yeah, oh, I see a thing with my face on it. What? Is this really gonna be that much of a problem? Here we go. What the? Okay.
Oh, banana.
Does it have a timer? No. Well, this is gonna be the easiest banana ever.
Easiest banana ever.
I wish I would have done that first. Well, it's kind of like an adverse reaction to it, I think. Because didn't I cause it to come out
here? Here we go! Yeah! Donkey Kong! I beat my chest flying in the air!
Woohoo! Oh! Crap! I don't know why, once again, I don't know why I care, but... Oh, you know what? Now I remember why I care. I care because I have to get those bananas to get to the boss. I don't know how many I need, but you can never be safe. Get a little lag. There we go. Flying through the air, what the hell are you gonna do about it? Oh! Sniped! Sniped. Wesley sniped. Is that... Oh, sinking grenade. Okay.
Okay, what to do now? What to do now?
Yup.
I can't breathe underwater.
Because I can't think of anything that I haven't done exactly. How about we just go check on the boss? Do we have time for that? Do we have time for that? 3 minutes. No, we don't. So I'll do that in the next episode. Let's just go explore for a little while. Let's go with Lanky. Come on, Lanky. You the boss. You the boss. You the boss because you the boss. That's why. Brother from another monkey mother. This is doing nothing. Okay, that was a waste of time. Oh, I'm feeling I already did that. Didn't I already do that? Check the tape. Did I do it? I think I did. Yeah, I have a feeling that I already did. Oh, wait, you know, I remember I raised the water level, so it might have been easier for me to get to that thing now that I think about it.
I'm such a tard.
Aww, I lost. Boo-hoo. Wah. What's above here? I don't really remember. Oh, wait, did I come here as Lanky? I don't remember. Check it out. There's a reason to come here with everybody. And there's the other reason. I found a reason to play. Hooray for me!
Hooray! Woohoo!
Yay! Oh! Ow! You fucker! Ow! You fucker! Monkey foo! Oh, sniped! Musical celebration! Did it do anything? Absolutely not! Did I like it? Hell yeah! Oh, I haven't done this thing as Lanky yet! And there's one that's underwater... I think that one's Lanky's... I think everybody has one, so... Let's test this one out. Nope! Happy birthday, let dude! Hooray! let's try this one just with four. Okay. Happy song with me!
Yay!
Okay. Let's try Lanky's and then I think we'll end the episode. I think I figured out the next game I'm going to be doing for the Nintendo 64 is going to be Conker's Bad Fur Day.